How do you bring about a situation when there is internship, where there is a sense of preparedness for for the real world?
But ultimately, the stakeholders will have to be taken on board while deciding the curriculum. The curriculum has to have a dynamic status. And third, you have to have at least 50% of the practitioners teaching as a faculty.
Without high growth, there will be no jobs. Last 3 years have been a washout and a big disaster.